Hello and welcome to NBC News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. News in detail. In Madhya Pradesh, it has started raining continuously for several days. This is affecting many areas adjacent to Maharashtra. In view of this, on Saturday, former First Minister Chandrasekhar Bhatla demanded inspection and compensation from the Maharashtra government. He also said that the district magistrate should go and check out all the situation by himself. Madhya Pradesh has Atotlado and Pench Dam. Due to heavy rain, these dams are overflowing. This is impacting Savaner, Kamthi, Ramtek, Parshvani, Maudai and other areas of Maharashtra. Due to rain, water entering the houses and entering the fields, farmers are suffering heavy losses. After taking view of this, Bawan Kule has demanded that the loss of farmers should be compensated as soon as possible. Also, with the help of drones, the premises and situation should be reviewed. Bawan Kule also made such a demand. He said that the district magistrate should himself inspect the situation and take appropriate steps so that farmers and other people get a relief from it as soon as possible. Nagpur Division of Central Railway has created a pouch to spit in. The arrangement has been made to maintain cleanliness during the journey. This pouch can be used multiple times during the journey. For the first time in Indian Railway, a pouch has been introduced for spitting, which will help in sanitization. This pouch will prove to be a boon in the COVID-19 crisis. During the train journey, the passengers have to sit at the same berth for hours. Senior citizens and sick people find it difficult to spit. Now, passengers will only have to spit with 10 to maintain cleanliness and avoid hassle during the journey. The pouch will only be available in Nagpur station. Its machine was recently launched. The Nagpur railway station has taken various cleanliness drive to fight COVID. One such facility of wrapping passengers belonging with plastic is being provided. The outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic in complete sense has created difficulties for the public, and the increasing number of COVID-19 patients in the city also posing a threat for normal life. Amid this situation, residents of Dandoli have again approached the High Court against converting hospitals situated in this densely populated area into dedicated COVID care hospitals. Similarly, Central India Institute of Medical Sciences also knocked the doors of the High Court against the decision of Nagpur Municipal Corporation to requisition all beds for COVID-19 treatment. A division bench consisting of Justice Sunil Shukure and Justice Avinash Garote issued a notice to NMC and placed the matter for further hearing on September 2nd. In both the petitions and application filed by Dandoli Nagrik Mandal, strongly opposed NMC's move and even questioned the powers under the Epidemic Act to issue an order to requisition private hospitals in densely populated localities like Ramdaspet and Dandoli. To prevent increasing cases of coronavirus in the city, the civic body and Nagpur police will jointly test the oxygen level of senior citizens in the city, especially those suffering from diabetes, high blood pressure and other underlying health conditions. The campaign was launched in the presence of corporators and police inspectors from all the 28 police stations in Nagpur today. Various NGOs will also be involved in the work. The COVID-19 positive cases are increasing in the city. The death toll is also increasing. In COVID-19 conditions, the oxygen level are reduced in patients and the patient's condition worse. Hence, the oxygen level of the patient will be checked. NMC employees and representatives of NGOs will go to the home of the citizens along with the police to check them. Oxygen levels can be monitored to prevent civilians' casualties. In the wake of COVID-19, the traffic police have decided to give stress on each challan. As per information, it has been decided that e-payment will be recovered from the vehicle drivers violating traffic rules. From now onwards, cash will not be taken from the violators and they will have to pay online each challan as per the instructions issued by the Traffic Branch Police Deputy Commissioner Vikram Sali. The number of COVID-19 patients in Nagpur city is increasing rapidly. Therefore, police officers and employees have been directed to take all the necessary measures of precautions to avoid coronavirus infection while discharging their duties. The continuous rise in the coronavirus cases in Nagpur has thrown normal life out of gear. Despite issuing all necessary steps to control the spread of the virus, there seems no end to the pandemic in the city. The COVID-19 tally in Nagpur on Saturday increased to 27,015 after it reported 921 fresh COVID cases in the day. With 33 more people succumbing to the viral infection, the toll rose to 979. From the total day deaths, 742 deaths from the city and 142 from rural, and the rest 95 from out of Nagpur. A total of 1,112 patients were given discharge during the day, taking the count of recovered cases in the city to 16,967, including 7,154 home isolation recoveries. The recovery rate of Orange City after today's recovery is 62.81%. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NVCN News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please do take good care of yourself.